Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how you can reduce your document size online. Okay, follow me. This video I'm making for you guys who are struggling to reduce your document size online, whether you want to upload it for any application. So follow me. This video is for you. Open your browser, type reduce PDF online. Okay, because we are going to start from PDF first, how you can reduce your PDF document size online. Okay, hit enter, click on this first link. Here, select any document that you want to reduce the size. Sorry for your documents. Here you can search for your PDF documents. So our document is this one. I'm going to reduce this the size of this document. So as you can see, the size of this is 53 KB. So we have to reduce the size until we'll get the minimum size that our app required for. Okay. Selected, I upload, compress, hit here, compress. So. Okay, nice. As we can see, the document, the normal size is from this one to 20. So the document is compressed already. So we have to download, hit download. Okay, so go and check your documents. Go to your download. So, check your document. So here we have our compressed document. Is it 20.9 KB? So that we saw how the document is now having the minimum size that our app required for. If your app is required like less than 20, for example, if you need less than 20 KB, so for in that case, again you have to re-upload the same document, that 20 KB, you have to re-upload it until you will get the minimum size that it can that your app required for that you app. So let me show you also how you can upload for the image. This one, it was for PDF. So for the image, follow me. Again, we have to use this same process. Type reduce image size online. Here you can click on the first link. Select your image file. Okay, upload your image. This is my image I want to upload. You see the minimum size of this is, let me check the image I want to upload. Okay, we can take this one. Okay, we can take this one. Okay, this one is a the minimum size. No, this one it is less. Okay, let us check this image. You can see the image size is a 270 KB. So we want to reduce the size to get the minimum size. Okay, click on this image and select, click for on this image. So hit resize. Okay, as you can see, it is now, okay, it is reduced up to a 90 KB. So download. Okay, we see our image is now reduced. If you go and check on your download this the image. The image is now the size is reduced already. So if it's any document, you can do the same process. So that is the way you can do when you want to reduce your document size. You guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like. So for my next video, I will show you how you can do the same process offline, because maybe you don't have the network. So I will show you for my next video. Thank you for watching, guys. I love you. Bye.